Need to play files from a flash drive? Here's how. Follow our two simple step guides. First, make sure your Maite DVD player is plugged in and powered on. Now this feature is applicable for all Maite DVD models, the Xtreme ThinkerPad, Lite version, or the Pro model. Next, insert your USB flash drive into the Maite DVD player. Once the device is detected, you should now be able to see the files you wish to play. That's it. Enjoy!